Stop evicting our neighbors, Wells Fargo. Stop evicting disabled seniors like Bernetta Adolph. Stop evicting...